Hey folks, this is Daniel again, Climax Exterior Power Washing in Jefferson, Massachusetts. Today I'm going to be cleaning this entire house, siding only. And it's a quite large house, but just some weird angles. But this side is going to be the worst side. And I'm gonna be cleaning a couple of brick steps over there, which has moss, and besides that, just the entire house. I'm gonna start from this side, go all the way around the house, and then finish in the front side, the worst part here. And all my my hoses are ready. And I can see dog poop right now. Well, in this case, cat poop. All right, gonna get started. Okay, I'm done with this entire side of the house and with the steps here. These two steps. We're all done. Just need to do the white part here. And then I'll be done with this side of the house. The house has a lot of oxidation. So I need to clean this carefully. With low pressure, as always. Okay. My tank, my water tank almost ran out of water. I had like 10 gallons left, so 2 minutes of cleaning time, less than. But I'm gonna wait for it to get full again and get started with the cleaning again. So the FlowPro solution remote bypass has been a lifesaver for me on the mixer as well. These two combination of things you save a lot of time coming back and forth to the truck, and this is a great investment. I only regret not doing it sooner. Highly recommend it. Yeah, apply the soap in this part. Let's see how it disappears. I think that side is painted, so I need to rinse it like really fast after a few minutes. There you go. I haven't even rinsed yet. It's almost perfectly done already. It's a piece. And I reduced it to like half. So I'm probably shooting like a 0.4%. Just to save a little bit on cam, because all around the house is not really that dirty, except for the gutters and the front side here. That's it. All done with this side of the house. I was able to reach that over the peak over there with no problem with the machine, which surprises me every time that I do it. Good investment. So it's like 1, 2, 3, like 3 and above stories. So pretty good. Okay, that side of the house. Here. Let's see how this comes out. Just under 3 minutes. 1% of each. Working fast. Pretty happy about this. Now I need to rinse and then I'll be done. Okay, I'm all done with the house wash here. Came out nice. The only thing that I find strange about all of this is that I spent about, let me see, like 10 gallons of shock. I don't know if you can see it there, but it was at 20. It's like around 11. So almost 10 gallons of shock. And for this, it should have been like maybe 4. I need to figure out what happened here. Or maybe I should control my spray of chemical. Oh well, it is what it is. Alrighty, I'm all done here. Now I just need to get paid and then leave. But yeah, that's it. Tomorrow I have another project to do. It's just a house wash, and that's it. Alrighty, like and subscribe if you haven't, and thanks for watching.